Okay, I show you very quick because the video is too long. I put some oil on the lower shaft, exactly here on bushings, and the feeder cam. A little bit oil on the drive hook gear, but most is of grease. And a little bit oil on this, on the motor belt pulley. Thank you for watching my videos. Please follow us at our website, VP Sewing Machine and Sharpening Services, and click on my YouTube channel, the same name, business name, VP Sewing Machine and Sharpening Services. Thank you. Bye bye.